When a subject is plural, which means there's more than one, you need to add the suffix to the subject word and not the action predicate word like you did when the subject was singular. For there is going to be no suffix on the end of the predicate word when there is a plural subject, and the suffix that goes on the end of the subject word will be the letter S or the letter ES. Here are some examples. The dogs eat. This is a picture of more than one dog eating, so the subject is plural. As you can see, the subject word is dog. It's underlined, and I had to add an S to the end of the subject word so it agrees with the predicate. If I had written the dog eat, that wouldn't make any sense because it doesn't sound right, first of all, and there's more than one dog here. Here's another example. Cats play. The subject word is cats because there's more than one cat. I had to add a suffix s to the end of the subject word so that it agrees with the action predicate word, which is play. If I said cat play, that wouldn't make any sense and it wouldn't sound right. Don't forget to add your suffix s or es to the end of the subject word when the subject is plural.